This is part two. If you haven't watched part one, I suggest to watch it because none of this will make sense.
That's right.
So go to our channel and click part one.
If not, then it's fine. So let's get on with the video. Liked that dance battle, because I did. I thought it was fun. But now, do you see this right down here? We're going to be doing a gymnastics challenge. That's what you've all been waiting for. Or is it? Let's go!
This challenge is, you have to get in the ball in the paddling pool that is upside down, by the way. Doing a gymnastics move, so let's go! And by the way, Marlo's foot is just all right. It's just a little bee sting. So he's going down and he's running around just perfectly. He just ran across Robin then. So he's all right. So let's go.
Jaya wasn't really speaking English there. So if you didn't understand her,
I can understand you.
Anyway, if you didn't understand her, I'll tell you. Basically, you've got to do a gymnastic skill. And while you're doing that skill, you've got to throw the ball into the paddling pool. And if you get it in, you get 5 points. Game on.
And we get 3 chances
each. If it hits the side, you get 2 points.
Game on.
Yep.
It's shaming. That was the point. Now, it is the winner's go. Me, Robin, because I'm the winner.
You're the loser.
I am the winner.
You're the loser.
Let's do this.
What are you doing?
Ah! Nearly hit the camera.
Do this.
What are you doing? What are you doing? It's hard with holding it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna do a free cartwheel. But as some of you may say,
an aerial. An aerial.
Like that.
We do not call it an aerial in Britain. We call it a free cartwheel. So let's do a free cartwheel.
Yeah, to all those British people.
Probably gonna fail, but I'll try my best.
Yeah. The crazy cat. Crazy cat number one. Crazy cat number...
Easy. Like, it looked easy, like you didn't even try.
5 points to moi, this beautiful person that's gonna win.
Never! I'm the one that's gonna win!
Are you zoomed up on me?
Yes, of course I am. You always want me to zoom up in your face.
Gonna be doing another free cartwheel. I want to do that thing where, you know that thing where people go like, oh, I just did it! Oh, can that count? Can that count, please?
Yeah, yeah. 5-5 all. That's not right how you say. 5 all. What is that? Okay, next round.
Let's see who's going to win this. We've got... one. I'm going to do a kick.
A kick? No! That's cheating. That's too easy.
Fine, a straddle jump.
No, 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 no. Do a spin. Do a spin.
Okay.
You got it.
Look at Marlo.
He's just chillaxing on the tree.
He's
normally,
so cute.
Normally he sits in here with his paws hanging out, but today no. Oh, I think he's going to do it. Come on.
He's so high.
See, he's doing it. That's why he sits. I'm going to bash into the camera.
He's so funny.
He loves being stroked. And he's got like mud and massive back legs and a stud. I want to do a back summy, like, and throw it, but how am I going to swing my arms and do it? Because I always go, and then swing, so I realise it's kind of impossible, because I won't be able to go, like, I won't be able to do it, and also, my knees will, like, push it out of the way.
So, unfortunately, sorry, people. I can't do a back summy. I'm gonna have to do something else.
What are you gonna do?
I want to do
free walkover. That's hard as well.
Sorry guys, are you alright? You're alright. Can you believe that just happened? I knocked you over. I'm so sorry guys. So sorry. Or am I?
The scores are 10 to me, 7 to Robin. I'm the winner. I'm the winner chicken dinner. But there is still one more round. So I'm gonna win. So I'm gonna win.
Jaya is gonna attempt to do a round off and get it in. Good luck, Jaya.
Ready?
Oh, it almost bounced. Almost.
Oh, she's on a 7, 8, 9, and I'm on 10.
Ow!
That hurts.
Sorry.
I don't like
sorry. It. I'm so sorry.
No, no, I'm so sorry. I don't like it. No, I don't. I don't like it. I don't like you. I don't like it.
Guys, we always draw. You know how? In all the videos, like all of the videos, we draw. Well, before, Jaya was on 10, I was on 7. I was on 7, not 8. No! I thought it was
nice.
I know. If
I need a nice.
I'm having a coughing fit. Anyway, let me tell you what I was going to say. I was going to say that. Eight. I thought I was on eight. And then I just got another one where it bounced off the side, so I got two more points. I was going to say it was another draw, because 8 plus 2 is 10. Anyway, I was going to say that it was another draw, but then I realised that
I'm on 10, she's on 9, so boom!
She only beats me by...
Marlo's on the fence.
I've actually got tears in my eyes, you know? Because I have, look.
She actually has as well.
What's the point of being sad when you can be happy? Turn that frown upside down.
I almost have a heart attack. First I'm crying, and then I have a heart attack.
Hope you enjoyed this video.
If you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.
Big thumbs up.
And subscribe. You want to subscribe?
I think everyone who watches our video can. So
you want to subscribe, people. You know you want to. Come on. I give you a little hug if you give me a subscribe. You will subscribe for me and then I love you. You are my best friend. I want to kiss you. Mwah, mwah, mwah. If you want me to give you some love, then you go to subscribe.
Not anyone does. You're freaky.
Don't make me cry again.
Don't worry, guys. I'm back to my normal Robin. I think. Anyway, if you liked this video, then we know you're going to like our other videos. So,
or
check
will
out...
you?
Just be quiet and let me speak.
Okay, wait. Can I just tell them my favourite video?
No.
My favourite video is the leotard one. So you need to go through all our videos and find the leotard one.
Yeah.
Go to our channel. It's very painful. Click our icon, the diddly dill knots. Go to our channel, check out our videos. Turn the notification bell on once you've subscribed, and then you won't miss any of our videos because they're very good videos.
They're the best in the world, obviously. Like, obviously. I'll take John, obviously.
Check out our channel, watch all our videos, and I mean
videos.
All of them, including the leotard challenge. That the leotard challenge is our most popular video.
Mm-hmm.
It's got thousands of views, and that's good for us. We're really proud of that. So thank you everybody for watching it, and hope you watch all our future videos. The shout out of the week goes to drum roll please. Wait a minute, you're eating an ice lolly. I want an ice lolly. The shout out of the week goes to drum roll please. Come on, put that in your mouth. Still going.
Come do not. We had great fun at our fest.
If you want a shout out, all you have to do is comment a nice comment.
Number one, nice comment.
Hashtag diddly somewhere in it.
Number two, hashtag diddlies.
And post it. You could be shouted out in our next video. Marlo's going crazy again. He's climbing a tree. He just Marlo. Fell.
So, I will remind you, comment, and in that comment put hashtag diddlies, and you could win a chance of being shouted out.
See you next time on the Diddly Donuts!
You're always eating in the videos, you know. Like, always.
Last video was this video. Oh, who cares?
Jay is always eating on the videos.
Like, I'm a growing girl, unlike you. You said that sign for a year.
Some people are just small though. Some people are just small. More than you. I'm just small, okay? I said I'm just small. Some people are not like you, Jaya.
And
some people are just...
I'm the second smallest in my class.
Some people are just naturally gifted to be normal height than other people, like me.
Robin, I'm joking.
I'm small. If you are small, then I give you some love.
She eats bigger meals. I eat snacks in between meals.
Don't worry, guys. I'm not actually annoyed that I'm small. In fact,
I like being small.
I like being small. It's great. Love being yourself.
Be yourself, unless you're a unicorn. Then all
no,
you're a unicorn.
No, that's not how it goes. It goes, be yourself. Unless you can be a unicorn. Then be a unicorn.
Then unicorn. No, no. Be yourself. Unless you're a unicorn.
I love being
then
small.
You can always be a unicorn.
Small. Be small. Or be tall. You want to be small? Be tall.
You're freaky.
Be tall or be small. Or be middle. It doesn't matter.
Be any height.
Just be all. That was so cool! I just made it up on the spot!